Hi, Leke Adeboye, the convener of the Free the Sheeple movement and leader of the Free Nation in Christ, greets you and brings glad tidings. How's your daddy? Greet him for me. Tell him I extend my utmost regards and considerations. I also like to congratulate you on the expansion of your family business. Congratulations, Leke. It shows you are going to inherit a blue chip company. However, I am a man of figures. Instead of just saying that there's been a 33% increase in tithing, can you please show us some bank account details 4 months ago and 3 months ago? Because what you're saying doesn't seem to coincide with the attitude of the pastors on the pulpit, the way they're so desperately trying to protect their tithing. Saying people will die if they don't tithe, trying to use astronomy to justify tithing. Take care, my brother.